Hey everyone, Howard Pinsky here with another Photoshop support video. In this video, we're going to be covering an issue that I get asked a lot, and it relates to the brush tool. Here's the issue. You're working on retouching a photo, and you want to go and switch to the brush tool. So you press the letter B on your keyboard, and you see this little tiny cursor. So you figure, okay, well, I'll increase the brush size. I'll press the right square bracket key to increase. Oh, well, nothing's happening. Okay, I'll right click to bring out the brush picker, and I'll increase the brush size. Even at 5,000 pixels, the brush doesn't seem to get bigger. Well, actually, what you see here is what's called the precise cursor. It allows you to single in on a very specific area so your brush strokes are as accurate as possible. In reality, your brush is actually 5,000 pixels. You'll notice that if I go ahead and go back into the brush picker, let's say I go down to 100 pixels and I start brushing, I do actually have a 100 pixel brush, but I don't see the radius that usually surrounds my brush picker. So why is this? Well, most of the emails that I get look like this. And if you notice, it's all in caps. That's because in Photoshop, the caps lock key is actually what triggers the precise cursor. If I go ahead and press my caps lock key, I now have my cursor back to normal. So if I go ahead and increase my brush one more time, I can now see exactly how large my brush is. So if you do run into the problem where you see a very, very small precise cursor on your screen instead of the normal brush that you're used to, check out your caps lock key. It may save you a lot of trouble. For more Photoshop tutorials and support videos just like this, check out my website at ICEFLOWSTUDIOS.com. Take care.